Replying to spammers to tell them to stop. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here, not an AI, for askleo.com. Here's a question I got. Can I set up an automatic email reply to all the bulk emails I get, telling them that such are not being received at my email address? Would it be advisable to do so? I get a few, if any, that inform or provide any useful info. Or perhaps I need to ask, what is the best way to deal with bulk emails other than one by one? So I'm going to assume that by bulk you mean unsolicited email, more commonly called spam, email you never signed up for and don't want. Never, ever reply to spam. Period. It won't help. And it will actually, more likely, make things worse. So, no, I'm not going to show you how to set up an automated reply because it is the wrong thing to do. Period. Instead, let me explain why replying to spam, automated or manually, is a really, really bad idea. When you reply to an email, the reply goes to the address listed in the from line in the original mail. The problem is that in spam, the from line is a lie. It's rarely the person or organization that actually sent the mail. More commonly, it's the email address of someone completely unrelated to the spam message. An innocent bystander, if you will. If you reply to spam, the person who gets your message can do nothing about it. And in fact, you are now spamming them. Spammers use from spoofing, as it's called, to hide. It makes tracing the source of spam difficult, if not impossible. Now, spammers will often send emails to millions of email addresses at a time, including many that are just bogus. Another reason for faking the from address is so that the spammer doesn't get all the resulting bounces. Why do they do it? It's more like, why not? There's no additional cost to the spammer to send out all those bogus emails as long as some of them turn out to be valid. Now, occasionally, spammers do pay attention to your reply, but not in the way you want. If they pay attention to it, they now know that your email address is valid and that their spam has been read by a real person. Note that they will not read your message. They don't care what you have to say. By replying, all you've done is confirm to them that your email address is legitimate. That's valuable information to spammers, giving your email address the gold status amongst their targets. The result? You'll get more spam. Possibly lots more spam. So what should you do? If it's really truly spam, something you did not sign up for, then mark it as spam in your email program or email service. They'll use the characteristics of that message to better identify and automatically filter spam in the future. If, on the other hand, it is something you did sign up for, unsubscribe. Mark it as spam only if the unsubscribe process didn't work. Don't bother blocking the sender of spam. Again, the sender is rarely accurate and changes randomly. If you don't have the option to mark it as spam, or doesn't seem to help, simply delete it and move on. It's just not worth getting all worked up over. There's very little you can say or do that will stop spam once you start getting it. As a last resort, you might move to an email service that has a better spam filter. While not perfect, as I record this, Google Mail still seems to be the most effective. Bottom line, never reply to spam, especially don't automate replying to spam. Mark spam as spam and move on. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/4683. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.